kind of shaky. I'm sorry, Sean.
There we go.
Gosh darn it.